Take five. Hey.
Yeah. I pull up in Lexus like it's 07. I just hit a lick, I gotta hit a next one. Last year, I know you learned your lesson. I could GPS you if you need a dressing. Boss up by the big
homie, but I want so your own. My name is Lexi, and this is
Nazar.
And today we're gonna be making a couples Q&A. We're gonna have 5 questions each, right? 5.
Yes.
Okay. So yeah. Okay. Ready? How did we first meet?
In person or?
No, like how did we first meet?
On Snapchat. Mm-hmm. She slid up.
No, I slid up.
I put hard eyes. She said something back. I didn't reply. She slid up on something I posted and was like, butt hurt because I didn't reply. And then after that, that's all she wrote.
Yeah. So basically, he slid up on my story. And I was bothered that he didn't text me back after I replied. So he posted something and I slid up. And it kind of just went from there.
What day did I ask you out on?
What day?
Yeah.
September 21st, it was a Thursday. I was in the car with my mom, which was kind of awkward, and he asked me out. So yeah, it was over the phone. Okay, what was our funniest moment together?
I already know he's seen this. It's when we were taking a shower together, and I flew out the shower, literally.
Took flight. We was taking a shower, and he like moved.
She pushed me out the shower. That's the truth.
No.
She pushed me out the shower. And thought it was hilarious that I could have died.
No, he moved and he like went to grab anything there was to grab, but there was nothing for him to grab onto and he just fell out the shower. And it was so funny. Because we had to be quiet because my parents, so.
How would you want me to propose to you? Like asking a man.
I don't know. You gotta get down on one knee, for sure.
Love you. No. No. Not fucking with you.
No. Yeah. I don't know. I guess just, I have to be in the moment, I think.
I'm gonna keep toes.
Okay. When was the first time we met in person? Or how did we meet in person?
So, fast forward after the Snapchat deal. It was like after a football game. We lost. I was like, can I come see you? She was like, yeah, I had to meet her at a park because.
Yeah, we had, I was kind of like grounded, I guess. I don't know. And my parents didn't know about him, so I didn't really say where I was going.
And we wasn't dating.
Yeah, we weren't dating at the time, so it was like iffy.
It was weird. Met her at a park.
At a park.
She didn't say nothing at all. Super shy. It's just.
No. He was so shy. It was awkward. I got out the car and he didn't say nothing. I had to start the conversation. Yes. He was just like, hi. But yeah. And then.
That was cute though.
You are cute. But yeah, basically, we met. It was weird. It was so weird. And we only got to hang out for like an hour because I had to leave to go get a friend. I actually forgot his name. Well, I didn't forget your name.
You didn't know how to pronounce it.
I didn't know how to pronounce his name at the time. Yeah.
Rate my kissing on a scale of 1 through 10. Why are you trying to blame me right now?
Wait, a 10. Is a 10. For sure. How did you meet my parents?
She just walked me in the house and walked me straight out. Exactly like that. True story.
It was the most uncomfortable situation I've ever been in.
And we went to IHOP after.
Yeah. What even happened?
Literally walked in, walked out.
Yeah.
IHOP brought you back. Let me know.
He wanted to come pick me up to go out to eat. And my dad was like, I want to meet him, you know. And he walked in the door. I said, this is Zarius. They shook hands, we said hi, and we literally dipped out so fast. So awkward.
First kiss.
Our first kiss was the same day we met. You kissed me.
You wanted it, though.
I wanted it?
Yeah.
What is my least favorite food?
Bread. I don't understand why she don't like bread.
It's nasty.
Burgers. That's all I can take. What is the most annoyingest thing about me?
The most annoying thing?
About me, yeah. Please take care.
The most annoying thing that you, like, what bothers me the most?
Rob a nigga's shoes, rob a nigga's legs.
What's the most annoying thing I do?
Just always talking. Her voice is just...
Okay.
No, I'm just playing. She don't do nothing annoying. She do get mad too fast, though.
No, I don't.
What's your favorite thing about me?
Your laugh.
My laugh.
It's so cute.
It's not.
It's goofy.
It's like Seth Rogen. It's so horrible.
What's your favorite thing about me?
Your smile.
No.
Yes.
I don't like my smile.
That's honest truth. Like, I'm not the lover.
Aww.
Tell me bye.
Okay, well. That is the end of our video. If you want to see more, like, comment, subscribe, you know.
All that good shit. All the good stuff.